Oh, well, would you looky here? There happens to be little hacky doos on the vendors. We didn't notice before. Alright, let's do this. I'm behind already. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, I done goofed. I done goofed. No, I'm not gonna make it. No! Close it out. One more time, buddy. Alright. So, pretty much, I gotta just create the stair pattern. Alright? There we go. Get there. Get there. Yeah! There's our lab coats!
Tighten your belt, sunshine. We got a bird to catch.
So apparently these lab coats come with a fake pencil thin mustache as well. Alright, let's try it back over there one more time. And this should be everything we need, because we're supposed to have the credentials. We're supposed to have lab coat. I think this is it. Maybe I ought to let one of the quote-unquote scientists lead. Scientific Association Draft Standard 7 credentials are required beyond this checkpoint. Any attempt to fold, spindle, or mutilate this door will result in severe penalties. Please go away before we kill you. Got Scientific Association credentials. Oh, I'm so confused. You seem familiar. Were you at the conference in Oscon last month? Never mind how preoccupied I look. I'm always happy to chat with a fellow colleague. I seem a bit distracted. It's only because my thoughts are burning my latest project. It's very exciting. It's an underwater expedition this year. Hunting in the ocean is a hazardous endeavor. A most excellent challenge indeed. Alright. Maybe... where else would I get Scientific Association credentials? Does the team have anything else to say? Alright, gotta get past the security door, get past the brainmaster, got the tickets. This guy will say anything different to me now that I'm a doctor. Nope. Oh, he's finally decided to come down from floating in midair. Start walking around the place. What if I talk to this guy now that I'm a doctor? If he'll give me a cheaper price. Alright. Every time I talk to him, his price goes up. It's $28.50 now. Holy crap. With all those things except for the database. If I switch to him, it says I already downloaded the science database. if this is a bug, then it's a pretty game-breaking bug. Guys, have anything else to say? Can I actually play with this thing? Oh, that's neat. Can I do that again? So it's a little shield. Catapult shows it stopping an object. That's cool. What's this thing? It's a tachyon decay detector. Check out the science computer in the lobby. There's some pretty nifty information in there, including how to blow up your workplace using twine and a bottle of hand lotion. Looks like in the future they still use Comic Sans as a font. Confirmation from Pal that he's already downloaded the science database, right? I don't see what else he could.
I might have been able to squeeze in there a young man, but now, forget it!
Too much beer, too many burgers, no way my fat butt's squeezed in there, Bubba. So it looks like there's an air duct. Part of the station that I'm gonna have to go to eventually. Do we already check our inventory and make sure that like the data is not in our inventory or something? Back into the cash lounge, I guess. Is my bear knows what I can do. If this is a bug, because like maybe I hacked the database beforehand, before I got the. Well, no, you had to. I don't know. The point is, if I did something out of order, this kind of highlights a weakness in having an open, non-linear gameplay progression. If the things were scripted and I had to do things one at a time, then you wouldn't have issues like this, where you might have progressed one stage of a quest too early and get stuck because of it. Alright, dark corners, right, you were talking about that. Pick your poison. Why not? We'll take Bazola.
Listen, if you're down on your luck, there's a lady at the Royal Penthouse Suites who's always looking for someone to do odd jobs for her. Her name's Contessa Shrivenstein. Tell her Malafi sent you. Hey, now that sounds like a quest objective right there. Don't mind if I do. Oh, Contessa.
Mulafe, we were roommates in college. She was quite the talented artist in those days. I often wonder why she's throwing her life away on a bartending job. Yeah, I've got a job for you if you're interested. Nothing too strenuous. I recently acquired a piece from a Babylon art collector. He neglected to include a certificate of authenticity, which I assumed he had included in exchange. He's leaving Central Station tonight, so you only need to find him soon. Can you locate him and get me the papers proving the authenticity of the piece? His name is Hermano.
Guy's just named Hermano? Or Hermano? Ancient silent Spanish. Okay. Do you have any idea where he's supposed to be, lady? Before I go heading off.
Find Hermano, the Biblian art collector, here on the signal station, and bring back papers documenting all this, the piece I've mentioned about for him.
Gotcha. So I just found out that those little red guys are Cordicans. Brebulins, according to Grumpos, it's pretty weird for a human to have sex with a Brebulin. So maybe they're those big, thick guys? Are there any of those out here somewhere? Some fight.
Those are Brebulins, so I just gotta figure out where our Brebulin is.
Was there any in the brow tubes? I don't think so. Interact with that guy. Oh, there's one here, right? Oh, he's in the science museum. That sounds like it might be a ticket. I never paid attention to what this guy's name was when I was talking to him. Hermano.
Documents of authenticity, but I don't remember making any sales this week. No, I'm quite mistaken. There was that landscape I practically gave away to La Contessa Shrivenstein the other day. I didn't include any documentation. How odd. That's standard procedure. How unprofessional of me. Why don't you check my assistant? He's watching my bags at Gate 2 in Center Station.
Okay. In and out of this place, aren't I? Alright, gate 2. He must be the assistant.
Certificate of authenticity for the Shrivenstein sale. Just a moment, sir. I shall check my master's baggage. This isn't it. This isn't it either. Neither is this. Nope, not this one. Here it is. Oh, wait, that's not it.
How about this one?
Nope, that's not it either. It must be here somewhere. Is this it? No. What about this one? Yeah, here it is.
For real this time?
Oh, wait, that's not it.
I knew it!
Okay, yeah, no, this is it. Here you go. Sorry about that.
Wrinkled dry cleaning bill. That doesn't sound like a certificate of authenticity. I guess I'll stop by the penthouse and see if she'll accept it.
Is this a joke? This is an old dry cleaning bill. Were you unable to obtain a certificate of authenticity?
Well, it's looking that way, lady. All right. F5 to get my inventory right. Dry cleaning bill. An old dry cleaning bill from Center Station of Clean Dreams. I haven't seen a place called Clean Dreams yet. I don't think we're supposed to go there. With our buddy again, see what he has to say about this. Can you explain these shenanigans, sir?
Check my assistant sisters from Center Station Gate 2 for the certificate of authenticity.
I did. I got dry cleaning bills instead. Maybe I have to talk to the assistant again? Be like, no, this is not right. Still already downloaded that database, huh? Okay. I'm sorry, did I give you an old dry cleaning bill? I thought it was the certificate. Just a moment. Here it is. I was stuck to the back. It was stuck to the back of the dry cleaning bill. Sorry about that, sucker. Really? Oh, I should be mad at the developers for doing something like that, making me run around. But that was actually a pretty fun exchange. And it kind of shows, I guess, I've been conditioned by modern games to be like, all right, you go here, you click on this guy, you move on with your quest. You don't have to actually, like, employ any kind of critical thinking and be like, wait a second, this isn't right, and keep on trying, you know?
This is exactly what I was looking for. Good work.
Oh. I guess that was just a side quest.